Namaste. Today I want to talk to you about something that I learned from one of our newest clients, Indiru Designs, based out of Jaipur, fantastic brand. I was sitting with one of the partners and in discussion, unhone batate ek baat batai. He's talking about this one big exporter in Jaipur. Exporter. And this exporter told him something really fancy. He said, beta, the exporter tells him, bhai, exporter banne ke liye kuch aur karna padta hai. Maine kaha, kya bhai? This is what you got to do as an exporter. You got to roll up your sleeves first, take them off. You know, you got to put all your fancy things off. And what he said is, before becoming an exporter, you have to first become a porter. Matlab ye hai ki pehle porter, baad mein exporter. Matlab ye ki pehle to aapko, you have to lift some heavy weight. You have to do some small things, menial things like this to do big things. And how often we miss it at times as entrepreneurs. We all want to be exporters, but don't want to be porters. Start your journey as a porter. Kehte hai na, you know, Shah Rukh Khan ki kaun se picture thi, Rais. He talks about, you know, dhande se bada koi dhanda chota nahi hota, dhande se bada koi dharam nahi hota. A variation of that. Koi bhi chota kaam dhande mein chota nahi hota. Aur chota chota kaam karne se hi, matlab wahi, that is the real thing. So chota kaam karein, be the porter to become the exporter long term. Okay, adapt it right now in whatever you're doing. Forget the fancy things, do the heavy lifting, and then look at the big things. Thank you.